What I'm going to show you today is how to set up an electrochemical cell, namely a galvanic cell, to measure the variation of EMF with changing concentration. The materials that you require for it are copper metal, zinc metal in thin sheets. Cut them into small sizes of 3 by 2 centimeters. Connect them to crocodile clips. The next thing that you will need is porcelain cups. We are not going to use salt bridge. Instead, we will use the porcelain cup to set up the anode, and the cathode will be placed in the beaker. In order to measure the EMF of the cell, we will use a digital multimeter. Connect the electrodes to the multimeter. The anode is zinc and the cathode is copper. This is how the setup will look once you have connected all the devices. The reagents required for this experiment are zinc sulfate, which should be 1 molar concentration, and you add it into the porcelain cup which holds the zinc electrode. This is the anode. The second reagent required is copper sulfate solution. Prepare a 1 molar solution. Dilute to 0.5, 0.25, etc. until you have 5 different concentrations. First, take the reading of a 1 molar concentration copper sulfate with 1 molar concentration zinc sulfate. Record the value. Repeat the process until you have taken the readings for all 5 concentrations. Use this data to make your analysis. You may also draw a graph of EMF versus concentration. This should give you the required data to make an appropriate conclusion.